I'm going to record the class just so I can post an update. It won't be public anywhere, so don't worry. The point of class is really just to have a good time, no judgment. So just have some fun, be present. We're going to dance to Boys. It's a fun new song. No one. Anyway, this starts facing the side. You're going to take your right foot and right elbow up, and you're going to go click, click. So you're hitting forward into the right, that right elbow comes up. Then on the and count, you're gonna shift into the back, left arm comes up, kind of like you're making like a muscle. So you have 6, 7, 8, you go 1, and. I know I said it was all single counts and the first one is an and count. And then you're pressing back, whoo. So you're gonna hear a bass on the 1 and, boom, boom. Yeah, and you're gonna go boom, boom, really heavy, front, back. And then you're gonna soften out of it too, just shifting back. So as you see, I'm shifting my weight into the left, letting my right foot drag in, softly pressing down with that left hand. So you have a 1, 2, 6, 7, 8. You go a 1, 2. Good, one more time. 5, 6, 7. You go a 1, 2. You have your right leg free. You're gonna step forward onto it and do like a bit of a pivot turn. So you're gonna go 3, and. So I'm pivoting by stepping my right foot forward and then turning to the back, letting that left foot be in the front. Then I'm gonna hop my feet apart and I'm gonna go 4. So I'm shooting those arms out and I'm shifting the weight into the right leg. Good. So you're going 6, 7, 8. A 1, 2, a 3, and 4. Good. So you go front, back, push, step, turn, jump. Good. Let's do that a few times. 5, 6, 7, 8. You go a 1, 2, a 3, and 4. So that leg that's sliding in, you want to step forward on that foot. Exactly. Let's try. One more time here. When you're coming out of this turn, shy, your left foot's in the front. I wanna make sure you guys hop, jump with those feet across. That's right. Sorry, neighbors downstairs, RIP. 5, 6, 7, 8. You go 1, 2, step, 3, and 4. Good, right away after the 4, you're gonna hit an and 5. Stepping forward on the left foot, your right hand is gonna go and 5. So I'm going from my left shoulder to my right shoulder. I put my right hand as the left foot steps forward. So I'm going shot and up, click, click, and then I'm gonna turn to the back, shift out. So you're jumping out 4, you're going 5, and. Now you're gonna hop your feet apart into second position, 6, and. So my feet are just spreading apart, my hands are overhead. And I'm gonna pull me back to first position. My arms are going tick, tick. So they're going over my head and then they're coming right in front of my body. So those two beats are gonna be 5 and 6 and. So you're going, and 5 and 6. And 5 and 6. You're gonna turn around to the front and you're gonna go shut, shut, shut. So from the back, my feet are together. I jump on my left foot, lifting my right knee. So I'm catching that knee with my left hand. Then I'm splitting my feet down low into second position. Try to get your body down parallel with the floor. And then I'm sucking everything together, whoosh, into first position. Good, that again from and 5. Stepping on the left foot after the snap, you go and 5 and 6. And 7 and. Okay, now I realize I said that this was all single counts, but it does slow down after this, I swear to God. I swear to God. So you're going, ha-ha, and then this last little moment, punch. So it's another slide to the right, but you don't have to travel too much, just more like a step down. So I'm stepping down, punching that right arm down. Let's do this 8 count again from the top slow. 6, 7, 8, you go front, back, push, step, swivel, jump, step, turn, open, close, knee, open, close, punch. So you're just basically jumping around in a circle. Yeah, one more time. 6, 7, 8, you go 1 and 2, 3 and 4, going 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. Sorry, not 5 and, it's and 5. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, we go 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. It's not wrong. I keep forgetting to say and five. It's hard. All right, here we go. Give it a listen, guys. You're hearing base, base, press, step and throw. So good, so good, so damn taboo. So we're going on those lyrics, yeah? She said, so good, so good, so damn taboo. And we hit down on that last base, yeah? Let's try it again. Here we go. So you're going from here, a ta ta, yeah, that's your 8. Your left foot is free. You're gonna go kick, step, pull. So my feet are switching. My left foot kicks forward and my arms rotate outward, kind of like a circle. Then I step back on that left foot, shifting weight into the front foot, pulling the arms down. So I'm going a 1 and 2. Mm-hmm. So this is 7 and 8, going 1 and 2. You're gonna hear a little ba-doom, and 3. You're gonna go up 3. So this leg that was dragging behind is gonna step down, and then the right foot is gonna step out. My hands are just kind of like in a little bit of a prayer position, pressed together. My focus is gonna drift to face the hands, and then on the 4, I'm gonna go snap. So I'm gonna like clap the hands together by separating the wrists. And as they clap, my head is gonna snap to the front. So I'm gonna go 1 and 2. 1 and 2, 3, 4. So it's a long little pause in between there, yeah? So you did, this is 7 and 8. 1 and 2. Up 3, 4. Good, don't forget that head. I'm watching you guys, that's why I didn't do it. All right, let's go back and add it on. 6, 7, 8, you go 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, going 1 and 2, up 3, 4. Beautiful. All righty, from here, let's go on, let's finish with 8, right? And 4, you're gonna step this right foot in and you're gonna go rock, rock. So you're kind of like just getting a little wild with it, letting those arms go right to left. And my knees are clapping with the inside being the accent. Yeah, yeah. If you're like me, then you can hear your thighs hitting together. That means you're doing it right. A little shot, shot, and then you're throwing this away, shot. So I'm pressing this right leg around, letting the left hand snap inside. I'm gonna hit the legs and 7. 2 steps out, right, left. Focus is going back, front. Good. So we have a 3, a 7 in this one. That are those little da-doom kind of drum beat sound. So you finished on 8. You went 1 and 2, a 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, and now you're gonna take this back, 8. So you're just starting almost like a little matrixy kind of bend. 8 to go, tick, tick, all the way down. Then you're gonna push it up right away, over the front. Yeah, so the less you pause at the bottom, the better your life is gonna be. If you can't get all the way down, it's not a problem. Just take it here, tick, tick, and then come back up. You don't have to physically plant the hand. It is good practice, but you don't have to plant it. All right, so going back from the top, let's go slow. 7, 8, you go 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2. A 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8, 1 and 2. So it's okay to get up and kind of overshoot it so that you're down, because the next two things you're gonna do are roll those hips and you're gonna be down here. So you're gonna pull on the left side and then you're gonna pull on the right side. So from the front, I'm just like kind of rocking them like this, but from the side, it kind of looks a little different. Woo! All right, I'm sweating already. Let's try that. From here, 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, 1 and 2. Yeah, 3, 4. Yeah, keep forgetting I taught the booty part. Come this way. Come on. Come on. See, I wanted to see you in there. Okay. You see? Uh-huh. Okay. All right, let's just try that new 8 count. Let's go one more time from the top fast and let's try that new 8 count with music. We're gonna drown in here. 5, 6, 7, 8. You go 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2. A 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4. Hey! Everyone in here did it too. That's really good. All righty, here we go. Let's listen. So you're here, you just hit this 3, 4, left and right. Now you're gonna jump on your left foot. You're gonna go reach, grab. That's your right foot, girl. There it is. You're gonna jump on your left foot. So you're going left, right leg's extended, right leg pulls in with right hand. Yup. Tick, tick. So you're going tick, tick. Then you're gonna throw it to the other side, tick. But you wanna still kind of be leaned back. Then you're gonna go kick, kick. striking the foot down diagonal. If the leg is up here, Street Fighter, you're never gonna make it in the next thing, yeah? So it's tick, tick, like a little old school kick, kick. And then you're gonna hop on it two times and give me two runs, right foot, left foot. So, chest down. Whoosh, whoosh. Yeah, 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 now that's better. But now bring your chest over your body, yes. Now jump on the leg, like a gazelle. So right leg down. Onto the right, yes. Now onto the left, yes. And the looser you have your body like this, the better it's gonna be. So you're going from the side, one, two, your hips are free, of four, you're going five and six and seven, eight, one. Yeah, so you're gonna have that same base on the doom, doom. It's every like and seven, we have those two bases, yeah. So this is one and two, eight, seven, eight, one and two, this is three, four, five, and six, and seven, eight, one. Yes, beautiful. So you're turning over your shoulder kind of sharp, right? You're here in this contraction, turning, kick, kick, run, run. Yes, exactly. From here, should I keep going? Yeah, let's keep going. You guys have it. Boom, boom. You're on your left leg. You're gonna jump out and you're gonna go snap. So you have like a nice line. I wanna see diagonal line here, straightened arms. They're gonna come from about here to straight and then they're gonna release out, right? So you're gonna go whoosh, yeah? That's gonna be your two, right? Eight, one, two. You're gonna have another, a three, a three. The same ball change that we hit here, we're just doing it now facing the front and letting the arms come upward. So they're like this, like into equal sign kind of a position, right? So you were here. One, two, you did three, four, five, and six, and seven, eight, one, two, a three. So that left foot that's sliding in goes in the front. Like a readjustment. A three, you're gonna nod your head, up, four, E, and. So I'm letting my shoulders go right, left, right. Yes, so my right one is going down first. My body, since my right leg is back, is gonna shift into the back leg. So we're gonna be hearing that old school riff coming again. That's like da, 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 right? That Bad Boys riff. So it's gonna be, da, 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 da. Yeah, da, 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 da. Shaky, shake, shaky, shake, right shoulder down, down and down. So from here, you had your eight, one, two, a three, a four, and five, stepping on the left foot. You're gonna take the right foot around in a full turn, six, seven. Yeah, well, six and, because your seven, eight is gonna be hey, hey. So you're just kind of wiping the sweat off the head with the hands and the knees are going like this, wah, wah, they're opening. So this time the accent is outward, right? On this step, the accent was in, this one goes out to out. So if you wanna freak it by breaking the back a little bit, you'll have a nice groove on the way down. Beautiful, we're gonna stop here for a while. This is the end of a section. So you're down here, one, two, you go up, three, four, five, and turn, kick, kick, jump, jump, clean, ball change, yeah, shaky, shake, step, broom, and a yeah, yeah. So after you come out of that turn, when that right foot comes down, you're gonna lean to the left first, the left, the right. She says, weaken the knees. Now you're going down a little bit too. Yeah, let's do that again, then we'll add it together. Pushing back on eight, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four. Jump and turn, kick, kick, jump, jump, clean. Ball change, yes, shaky, shake, step, and groove to groove. Yes, very good, guys. Let's go slow from the top. five, six, seven, eight, one and two, three and four, five and six, and seven and eight, one and two, a three, four, five and six, seven and eight, one and two, three, four, five and six, seven and eight, one, two, a three, and four, and five, and six, seven, eight. Woo!
Last time. Let's get it. Five, six, seven, eight. You go one and two, three and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. One and two, a three, four, a five, and throw it. Look, look, back, tick, back. And a hey, and a five, and six, a seven, and eight. One, two, a three, four, and five, and six, rock a seven to eight. Woo, beautiful guys, very nice. Let's mark it with the music one time. First time me and Kendra ever did it right. We were really, really excited. We always mess up that part. All right, y'all. Hopefully you can hear it. Let's dance it like two, three times all together. Here we go. Seven, eight, you're going one and slide. Step, turn, hop. Step, switch, hop together. Knee, drop together, punch. A lot of us are missing this arm. Strong punch down, right? That eight, count again. Six, seven, eight. We go one and two, three and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. One more, a little faster. Five, six, seven, eight. We go one, and two, three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. That's better. From here, eight. You're taking this around. One, and two. A three, four. You're stepping in. Five and six, seven and eight. Good. One more time here. You punch down eight. You're going one and two, a three, four, a down, down, snap, a look, look, push. Good. A little faster. One more time from the eight. Six, seven, eight, one and two, a three, four, five and six, seven and eight. Beautiful. Putting those two together, tempo, you have five, six, seven, eight. You go one and two, three and four and five and six and seven and eight. One and two, a three, four, five and six, seven and eight. Woo! All right, take a breath. I need a breath. From here, eight, you're gonna take this back and you're gonna go one and. So from this position, you're planting your hands on your chest and then you're dropping your left hand to the floor like that, or you're just going as low as you can, pulling up right away on the two, planting the knees to roll left hip first, left hip, right hip. And if you want to get really in the booty there, you can. And then otherwise, you can just make it big and groovy in your whole body. Doesn't matter. Yes? So you're going 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3, 4. Then you're going to step on this left foot. You're going to go 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1. Good. That 8 count one more time from the 8. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1. Very nice. Beautiful. Doing that a little faster from the 8. You go 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1. From here, you're gonna jump out, hitting that little diagonal arm on the 2 to go 3 and 4, and 5 and 6, 7, 8. So you're going on that last 8 count one more time. You just finished here, sha, sha. Your weight's on your left foot. Jumping, splitting the legs, whoosh. Left, right, nod, shaky, shake. Step, hit, land, groove, groove. Yeah, beautiful. Let's hit that tempo from 8, 1, right? 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, 7, 8. One more time from the 8. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, guys, putting it together from this 8 and then from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right?
All the way down.
You don't have to, but you could if you wanna get out there. All right, guys, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm just gonna give it to you guys slow from the top, tempo from the top, and then we're just gonna dance it out with the music till class is over. So here we go. And count one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. 1, and 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, and 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Stay tuned. We're gonna go tempo. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, and hop. Whoosh, see ya. We dance dancing. So we got Ginger and Mava gonna hit it one time for us.
Let's go.
Yes, it's like real groups, like real the old days in class. All right, guys, if you're watching, just watch, show love and support. Let's get it. These girls are awesome. Thank you guys, so good to see you. Shannon and Susie.
Let's go.
All right, let's watch this intercontinental group here. Here we go. That was so fun. Again, the song is called Boys by Jessie, J-E-S-Y Nelson, featuring Nicki Minaj. Starts about 40-ish seconds in, so you get a fun little intro. And there's a whole nother two sections of this piece. So maybe I'll either post them as a tutorial or we'll do one more free live class this month so that you guys can learn the rest of it and have fun with it. Thank you guys. I love you. I'll be back real soon.